We begin with breaking news, a fire that turned deadly in Norfolk, and investigators are calling it suspicious.
Homicide investigators were called to the scene on Vivian Street off of Norview Avenue just before dark. Tony Ersides' Ann McNamara joins us now live.
And what else have you uncovered tonight?
Well, we've been at this scene all night. We've watched investigators use a canine and a gas can to investigate what they're calling a suspicious fire. No word on how the victim was killed or if they were killed, but again, a suspicious fire. We know a woman is dead, and we want to give you a look at the scene right now. Investigators still on the scene tonight working. There's still the yellow tape up. No one in the neighborhood can go near this property, and neighbors are fearing that the person who died inside this home is the woman, the elderly woman who's lived here for quite some time. Fire investigators surrounding a gas can gave a canine a sniff, then sent the dog into the scene of a suspicious fire. Earlier today, Richard Martin saw the smoke and called 911.
All I saw was smoke coming out of the window, and I ran over. The neighbor, he was standing on the front porch, and he didn't even know it was on fire. He didn't even see the smoke. I said, "Ed, the house is on fire." And that's when I pulled my phone out and called 911.
When firefighters broke down the door, they found a woman dead inside. Neighbors fear it's the woman who lives there, a longtime resident who's almost 70 years old.
She kept to herself a lot. Dorothy wasn't, she just kept right to herself.
Nice woman.
Oh, yeah. And she walked her dog every day. Her dogs were her world.
That woman was last seen by a neighbor earlier today. Neighbors say she kept to herself, but she did rent a room to a younger man who was last seen Monday, leaving with bags in hand.
It was a report that it was someone living there at the home at the time, so.
Any idea where he is right now?
No idea, no.
Detectives spent the night canvassing the neighborhood, and after watching fire investigators use a canine and a gas can, neighbors wonder what really happened inside that home.
Hopefully she wasn't, murdered or anything. I hope she wasn't.
That is the fear tonight. Many of the neighbors have been out all night watching this scene. You're looking at investigators. They've just come from behind the house with flashlights, still working here tonight. And again, this called in around 6:30, so it's been quite a long night for some of them. We're not clear yet on the point of origin of this fire, but it's pretty obvious that it was pretty well contained to one area of the home. This wasn't a case of huge flames or anything like that, but there was a significant amount of smoke, and that is what alerted these neighbors in the first place that something was wrong inside this home. We're going to continue to monitor this scene throughout the night. Be sure to check for updates on Wavy News 10 beginning at 4:30. Live in Norfolk, I'm Ann McNamara. It's on your side.